All right, let's go do this this last mission. I think this is... Yeah, I think it's all that's left for side missions, and we can just kind of keep going with the story. I'm just gonna sprint down like I've been doing, just get the fuck out of here. This is a safe? Let's double check this. There we go. This is a safe, I don't remember if we can get in or not. Yep, no, we don't. We don't have that. Probably so much shit I've missed in here. Back and forth, back and forth. I don't know what to do. Someone run back and forth. That's what I've done the last like episode or two, just run for this last episode and this one. Like running back and forth. I don't know what to do. Hey, I'm just concerned if I move on, I'm gonna miss out on that on these side missions. So just get these fucking done. Yeah, we exploded. Bye-bye. Why is it constantly nighttime in this game for me? This fucking house again, we're back here. Fuck this place. Every time I go into this house, I'm like, get agitated. Why don't you go to the Helpern Hotel? The fuck I go now? It's constantly so fucking dark, I can't see! Ah. Yeah, fuck it, I'll grab this shit later. Time over there, pal? Oh, fuck you. I wish you can kind of fast travel in this game. That's not good. There we go. Sprint through, baby. Use all your heels on the way, because they're just going to nip at your ankles. So I got my poison knife in a dream. Let's go. There's a safe over here. Helpern Hotel, okay. Look for a rab in the Helpern Hotel. Where the f- this is evac, but this is the actual hotel. I think I've got to pass a few things. To get her from there. Fuck you, bitch. Thank you for your service. Get in this place. Let's look at the map. I have to make kind of a U-turn. I think I was already in the right spot. Never mind. That's not it, is it? Nope. Nope. We have to go this way, I think. Nope. Goodbye, buddy. You get out of here. I think I'm finally getting okay at this game. Okay. Look for a Rav. I don't know what that means. I don't know what the Rav, look for a Rav means. So annoying. Little vice. Fuck out of here. You're gonna die, bitch. What up, Karen? Screamers are a pain in the fucking neck. Alright. Let's get a little close and personal here. Let's go. Find a Rav in the Helprin Hotel. I don't know what that is or where that would be, but let's find it. For Rav in the ballroom. Where's the ballroom? Okay. Is that downstairs? Like the ballroom? It's gotta be downstairs, right? Probably wrong, yep. Oh, okay, it's kind of guiding me. There we go. Poison splooge all over the place. Fuck you, bitch. That's so annoying. There's something run by you. Like, seriously. Come on. Here we go. Bro, you're supposed to go by the meat. You don't listen.
Okay, Rav, where you hiding?
Oh, that's where that boss fight was. Let's go here, let everything... Everything kind of reset a little bit, too. And you kind of like scrapping all that good stuff. See, I was looking for those like entrances and stuff. I couldn't find them before.
Fucking piece of. Oh, hey! Hey! Up here!
What's up, Rav?
Balcony!
So you'd be Rav then?
Yes! So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Halfway to getting killed. Come on, I'll take you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels
here. Oh god, here we go.
The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Did it work?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes. See if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
If there's weapons being made, I want in. I can check the ambulance, but we need to lure those zombies out of the workspace so you can get back in. Hey, we can use these speakers.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Okay. There's anything here that I missed along the way. A bunch of shit here I can get later on if I want. Alright. Let's flip and go. Look for an ambulance in the hotel parking lots. Okay. There. There. Okay, we're missed. On somewhere else, boy. This is the parking lot, I'm assuming, right? Okay. Grabbing all that shit's important. Stupid. I get it. I know. You ain't gotta tell me. So where's this fucking ambulance I'm talking about? Protein bar. Meters. Okay, we gotta go this way. Game's like, yeah, you're taking long enough, we'll just fucking tell you where to go. Okay.
there. There's one of those caustic, puking, flubbery fuckers by the ambulance. I'll have to kick its fat ass.
Got it. I'm red now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. Ready when you are.
Okay, fine. Soon as I'm done here. I really need to raise my prices.
Seriously?
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table.
Could use this. No, hold on. I don't have good use for that. Got a new weapon here that I'll probably never use. Curveball. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought that did something else. Okay. Inventory. Get that out of there. Oh, here we go. Doesn't that kind of get rid of it? No.
Rap?
Hey, what'd you find?
Barrels of caustic X. Plus a note from your buddy featuring a bunch of question marks. This stuff is a solvent. The army filled the pool with dissolved infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapon. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used a live one. We're going on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Cool. Let's do the monster.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Let's go! Wee! I know there's some more heals in there. So I'm gonna grab those over in there. Go! It's a me! So we have DJ music here. Let's go. Drop the beat.
Hey, it's my big number.
Change weapons or something. We'll just change this, I guess. Fuck, man, it This guy's annoying, dude. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, I hit the wrong button again. You to stop hitting me.
You're a lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on Caustic X usage.
Anything we can use?
Caustic X works. More or less.
Alright, so let's start getting rid of shit we don't use. Okay. Yeah. Goodbye. I don't want mine to upgrade a version of fucking hammer.
It couldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
So long as it involves smacking zombies around. That's basically my whole thing.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
Oh, sure, observe. And let me guess, take a few notes.
It's not science unless you write it down.
Oh my god, I'm just picking shit up.
Fine, whatever. I'll ready when I'm ready.
Okay, so we're now going to switch to this over here. Why am I using that? Let's just use this. Go to the swimming pool. I'm not sure missing these assholes.
See me?
I am good to go. Begin performing this science.
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
Seriously, dude. Why, are you fucking kidding me, dude? Come on, man. I turn around just death every fucking where.
Hey, Rab, you see me?
I am good to go.
Oh, my God. No. Oh, you fucking fucks. Okay.
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
Not shoot with the fucking PlayStation controller for some goddamn reason. Go in the pool, stupid.
Yeah, that was awesome. Woo! Amazing. That was fire, beginning to end. Caustic exit is pretty effective. Take you back to the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
Okay. You're gonna die, bitch. Pistol. Huh, I'll take that. Gotta go through my fucking inventory. I think I get rid of my hammer. Where's my other hammer at? No, I'll get rid of that first. I'll get rid of a hammer, actually. Right, let's go. The protein bar, baby. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Probably not, but we'll see. God damn, get the fuck out of here, boy. Get out of your league, son. Out of your league, son? It's not the ballroom, is it? It's fucking ballroom, man. It's over here. It's over here. Okay.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
All part of the hero service. And it was kind of fun.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor go the toys.
That will do nicely.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Beautiful. Liquidator mod for the gun, yes. Alright, so we're going to have to go through all of these things later on. Curveball. Fuck yes. Press R, okay, oh shit. Okay. What was that? War cry to be equipped. Is it not equipped? Oh, fuck that shit. Then I don't need it. Oh, drop quick's not on, okay. Okay. Well, how do you dodge in this game? Is it circle? Is it like circle or B? Oh, okay. Hell yeah, I'll take that. I'll do that. Give me like an explosive thing on a weapon. Like an explosive, like when you hit with a weapon, it explodes. That'd be pretty badass, actually. So much better. What? Okay. We'll get to a safe spot, then we'll, repairs and all that good stuff. Yeah, they're about to run to the next one, too. Oh, maybe not. This fucking place. I hate this place. Just this fucking house alone. Get me out of this house.
He's safe. Where's Emma?
Where the fuck I got him?
I thought I'd see you.
Where's the downstairs? Downstairs. Is that outside, maybe? That's outside. Content not owned by all players. Oh shit, must be the DLC. Alright, the hell? How the fuck do I get there? Fuck, I could just down this way? It's like underneath me, it's like in a parking garage or something. Huh. How the fuck I get down there? That's not it. Okay, we'll find it later, I guess. I don't know. Alright.
God only knows what they're talking about.
Hey, just who I wanted to see.
Oh, shit.
Damn, man. How long have you been bit for?
Nothing. Oh, my God.
Shit. I fucking knew he was bit.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go!
If he so much as twitches funny, you... You know what you've got to do.
Okay.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. He'll get you help, okay?
Emma, step away.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He is turning. Get out of the way.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma...
I think I've got the special blood. Zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Get away from him now.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma. Sorry.
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael turned. I had no choice but...
I really want to know where this goes underneath.
Hey, Emma can't do this. Don't go.
I'm wasting time. Sam will protect you.
Sam?
You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
I'm leaving. Step aside.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes, stay.
My immunity's my ticket out of here. I gotta get back home.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Oh, yeah?
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Got it.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Trust me, it's worse out there. Okay, let's try these sewers.
Maybe that's where that question mark is kind of down in sewers. All right, I need to go back in and do a repair. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess not. Too much inventory management, man. It really is. Let's get rid of that. I need to get to a where I can repair one of my weapons. What is that icon right there?
Now that is an early Christmas present for me. If I can find this mailman.
Now we have a new quest here. Yeah, I think those are things we're going to be finding along the way there. Go back in there. Thank you. was I using? This thing. The problem is in my game, for some reason, it's constantly fucking nighttime, so it's like... I can't really see as good as I would, obviously, during the day, but... something with the screamers, like they're just like they take too much damage or something. Oh my god, games annoy me now. Like it's really starting to annoy the fuck out of me. I don't like hate it or nothing, but it's like, so let me get to where I want to fucking go. So let me get the fuck where I want to go. There we go. Zombie rush game, but it's like I need to like get shit done. I'm sitting there fighting fucking just never ending hordes. Alright, it's on me to bitch and complain, but
this better not be a joke, Sam. You can line them up.
There we go. A blue knife, I believe. Do this for a little while. Oh my god, come back. And of course, everything is. You know what one here is. Yeah. Oh, one of these zombies got the key. Go! Maybe or no. Let's go up this way. Maybe we can go through here. There we go. Okay. Constantly around. Zombies are constantly there. For this guy.
Nice! I was not expecting that.
I had a few tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Patton, fucking nice to meet you, pal.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
The hell were those things?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs.
Enemy variety in this game's actually very good.
Welcome to Shangri-La.
Look at this.
Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Whoa. Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
No, this guy's awesome. Great.
How long have you been down here?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war? People don't like my face.
Hey, I'm just glad you're not trying to eat mine. Where'd you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down.
Oh, shit.
Could have been a lot worse.
You're really into movies, huh?
No, why?
Yeah.
I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kill, man? Omen of Kill, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like 20 times, man.
I just came from Emma John's place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great. Well,
yeah. Really great. Hey, they could sure use a guy with home defense skills. Head over. You'll be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
You can't stay here, Patton. The living need to stick together.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kill, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kill? Yeah, found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I can't. I have to go. I'm needed for a vaccine. Hey, can I get to Santa Monica through these tunnels?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
I got no choice.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... I could, yes. I could just... I'm sorry. I really need to watch Omen to Kill.
It's okay. Grab some popcorn. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
Got it. Thanks. Take care of yourself, Patton.